Yo guys, how's it going? I hope you're all doing very well today. So I'm just gonna bring you a new video right here, just basically saying what's going on, and yeah, I hope you enjoy the Roblox. It's like up here and all over here, all over the place. It's amazing, and I'm in my little cube because look at it. Oh, there goes my hand. Anyway, so yeah. What's going to be going on? There is the Cryptic Gaming montage going up, or KG, whichever you've heard about. That montage is going up in the next couple days, so make sure you go to the channel, check that out, even drop a sub if you want to. We're about 47 subs at the moment, so it's alright. But we've just got to like get the last little bits done with the montage, and then we'll be getting that uploaded, so make sure you go check that out once it's uploaded. Your boy has like one or two clips in there. So yeah, hopefully that's gonna be good. The start of great things, hopefully. What else? Yeah. So I'm possibly getting a PC soon. It's being sent off, and we have to get pricing for hard drive. And once that's all done, we may be able to get a hard drive for that, and then I'm able to do better editing for this, use better software instead of Upload Studio, because it's just the best, isn't it? But yeah, I will probably be able to use better software, maybe able to do some montages, because I'm been talking to a couple of guys, talking to a couple more hopefully if I can get in touch with them. And getting taught about how to do montages properly, but hopefully I can get into doing that. Maybe doing some of your guys' stuff. So I know I did the best trick shots. I did two parts of that. Uploaded one, and then the next upload was the second part. Hope you guys enjoyed that. I got quite a lot of people saying, "Where's my clips? My clips should have been in there." And I know, but tough. I may make a part 3, or maybe a new one, or whatever. I know there's quite a lot of people, like Dubsteps, is a channel that does that sort of stuff. He does like massive long videos. It's like 50 minutes of the best trick shots and feeds. An hour, 2 hours, a year, maybe not a year, but Jesus Christ, the amount of people that actually try and watch that. Oh, Jesus. But anyway, yeah, I might be getting into all that sort of stuff if I do, if this does like actually go ahead. So hopefully that does happen. So it's a montage of the PC out of the way. Okay, so I've talked about this before in another video, and I think it's probably gonna happen now, because I've been playing quite a lot of mobile games recently on this mobile right here. It's just out of camera. And yeah, it's really good. It's some of the games that I'm playing right now are quite fun. I'm not going to mention any because, you know, keep it a surprise for when the videos come out, whatever they do. Also, let me just slide this way. As you guys know, I have this boy right here, Elgato Capture, Game Capture HD60. So, again, when I get a PC, I'm going to put this bad boy to use, but get some PlayStation 2. Xbox 360 clips, and make a video out of them. So you never know, we may be able to do some stuff with that, get some old sort of games out, maybe a bit of Vice City, a bit of Grand Theft Auto or San Andreas, Driver 3, if any of you guys remember that game with Beast, a bit Crash Bandicoot, just reading some of the games that are here. Also a great game, some my best childhood moments, Time Splitters Future Perfect. If anyone's ever played that game, oh my god, it was amazing. Some of the characters and the settings that they had, it was just so funny. But so yeah, if it does go ahead, there's quite a lot of stuff that I'm going to be doing with it. And as I said, I can always do montages for you guys. You know, so then you can show off your clips and get into teams and all that sort of stuff. So you know, if you guys ever get a montage edited by me, and you know, if you get noticed by FaZe and all that, lot, you know, remember your boy, right? Just saying. But nah, but I at the moment I do also do, like, it's all beginner graphics, but, like, if you guys are interested, then, make sure you just, like, drop me a DM on Twitter, a comment down below on how I can contact you, and I'm always, open to, like, maybe making you a logo of some kind. I'll do my best shot, and, well, give it my best or whatever, and, hopefully do something nice for you guys, but the only thing I can't really do is banners, because, well, I always seem to just mess them up. I've done like one or two banners that have gone alright, but yeah, banners are just not my thing, so just get someone else to do those. Nah, but if you guys need anything like that, any logos or anything like that, or when I get a PC, then if you need like a montage of editing, there we go. It took me a while, but I got there. If you need anything like that, then make sure you just drop a comment message on the videos once I tell you or let you guys know I have it. And I'll be happy to do all that sort of stuff for you. Obviously, you guys are going to have to be patient because edits take like a couple of, you know, maybe a couple of days, a couple hours, stuff like that. But yeah, I'll be happy to do anything like that for you guys. But just before I drop this video, just so like you guys know I'm still alive. And yeah, make sure you go check out Cryptic Gaming. I'll probably leave the description at the link in the description, and hopefully the montage is good enough and we get noticed and we grow bigger, and that's it's a good thing, so hopefully that happens. But yeah, for now I'm gonna leave you with this outro, and yeah, it's MythicalRampage, Rampage, guys. Thank you for watching. Peace.